I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Sheffield United up against Manchester United.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
How the lineup looks for Sheffield United. The wing backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it, and we always thought when we were playing against five at the back with the wing backs exposed like this in this formation that a 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side. So keep your eye out for that, and the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the two forwards up front.
Is the team Manchester United will go with. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the match is underway. Manchester United throw in here. Gullit. Diego Maradona. Maradona. Intelligent threaded pass here. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Top marks, finishing at his best, lovely through ball as well. The timing was perfect. Excellent finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. Ronaldinho. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And he favours the inside route. Will he finish? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Read it superbly to take back possession. Gullit. Great opportunity. And there it is, Ronaldinho at his best.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around and quickly.
Well, a second goal for them here. Maradona, Ronaldinho. Sharp. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Ooh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Keane. Ronaldinho. Pulisic has it. Veron. Maradona. Maneuvering. Maradona has the vision. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Veron. Maradona. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And that was a very fine read. Ronaldinho. And the cross into the middle. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Pulisic has it. And very deftly cut out. Shot. And given away. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Excellent tackle from Paolo Maldini. And Moussey with it. Stevens. And scope for the cross. Keane. Roberto Carlos. Keane. Ronaldinho. Now Keane. And Maradona has it. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? Cutting the ball back. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game at attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space. Another goal today is proof of that.
And it's with Ronaldinho. Ruud Gullit.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And so the match is... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Slipshod passing. Maksimovic has it. Egan. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances for a while, but this crowd can sense this could be the turning point in the game. They need a goal here. United enjoying the bulk of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Lost possession. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he take the chance? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
go back to the goal that was scored. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Freeman. He continues to make hay. A glorious chance. And a goal!
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round me? He's got no chance.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Advantage, Manchester United. And they'll have to throw it back. In play. Freeman. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Ronaldinho. And now Pulit. Oh, surely. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Playing with purpose and control. Whatever it takes to keep them out. O'Connell. Norwood. Maksimovic has it. And Baresi with the tackle. Desai has it. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. And Moussay with it. Barnes. Crespo. Crespo. Must score. Staunch rearguard action. Clattered away. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Veron. Kenny Dalglish. Crespo. Possession one. Sharp. It's Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? He's got to score! And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do.
It's with John Fleck. Funes Mori. What a shocking pass, really. Just a couple of minutes left for play. Dalglish. Barnes hasn't been closed down.
There will be a minimum of
and it's played into the centre. Well, a sloppy, great opportunity. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end.